for the pharmaceutical as well as for the biotechnology students. So we'll see the entirety of the regulatory phase and go through a brief thing which we have with the biological research also coming up. So regulatory affairs is a profession developed from the intention of governments to protect the public health by controlling the safety and efficacy of the products, both the pharmaceutical products and all the other medicines. But it's a unique combination of science and management to achieve a commercially important goal within a drug development organization. So you cannot have a directly, we have in clinical trials, we have a lot of regulatory affairs modules which has to be done even before the pharmaceutical product is being launched, even before sending it to a clinical trial project. So who are all a part of drug regulatory affairs? You have the judge, competent authority, the regulatory affairs expert, as well as the applicant. So before the drug comes into the market, the regulatory affairs plays a crucial role in the pharmaceutical industry and is involved in all stages of drug development and also after the drug approval and marketing. You have this commercialization process, so how does the entire department works?